Gage. Gage. Okay, no, 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 honey.
Stand still.
I'm coming here, strapped in my mother's.
that's always been there. It looks worse though than it did before.
Mom, the hole in the saddle?
Yeah.
I told you about that.
Really?
Yeah. Then I keep looking at how to fix it, but there's like nothing.
There's no way to fix it.
There's like nothing.
Just had to remember who you were and who I was, huh, man? And that I just don't care.
She's so spicy.
Well, don't do it. I hear her and I don't care because I will run you across this arena. Like, you will not like it.
Shit, my mom's yelling at me.
Yeah, you will not like it.
Who's squawking?
Dakota. They become so herd-bound to one another that it's... It's actually getting almost a little dangerous. Because if Dakota's out and she starts screaming, Dakota gets stupid. If she's out and Dakota starts screaming, obviously she gets stupid.
Yeah.
So we just need to work on the stupids a little bit. Don't even think about it. Oh, cat's getting all goofed up. I know. No, I get your hair up here. Stop it. Oh my goodness, there's you. Gonna have to work. Just a little bit harder than you had to work before. Excuse me. Why are we having an issue with this? First of all. Stop it. Just stop.
What's
wrong with your cat? What in the name of God? If she screams her full head off and comes running up to that gate, you're gonna stand still. Seriously. That's what you're doing.
She's like, okay, Mom.
Because everything's running so far behind. But I need...
I did get a chance to try the tanks on. Everything was good, but the peach one was peach.
Oh, peach. Okay.
Yeah.
So you didn't want to wear that?
No, I decided not to.
Oh.
these other ones that are okay, but there's only white, gray, and black. And you know how I feel about gray. So I would wear black before I wear gray. And I wear black all the time, so I would totally wear black. So I tried that one on.
There's not much. I'll go, Joey, can you go film?
That will be the pleasure. Right into what it would be like to be in a pleasure. Yeah. Every one of you, I think, is at some point.
Chair.
Okay. Dog or truck, please? Dog or truck?
How's she doing?
Dusty today.
Yeah, we haven't watered her.
Hi to the camera, Gage.
Now you just need to smile.
Yeah, make sure you're smiling.
Thank you very much.
Yep. He's proud. Slowly. As soon as you rock your hips.
Make sure you're smiling. I'm going to be Smile Patrol. Smile, I want to see teeth.
But it just helps you have the visual where to be.
Very good. Excellent. Excellent.
So go up to the store where you were. Call yourself so hot.
Those are my favorite ones.
Yep, the back is open.
Yep.
Oh, are you sure?
Yeah. I think that was Old Navy.
There you go.
Good. Good. Well,
we can head up front.
I have a carrot one like that.
Right.
That's like a orange.
You can
start orange.
Down.
But it's a t-shirt, but it opens like that.
Yeah. Good. Hit the breeze in there somehow.
She first came here, I was like, oh, I want to ride her. She's so beautiful. No offense. Not my cup of tea.
Close your outside leg. And then when she gets too tight here, close your inside leg.
Amanda, did you have my my water bottle? Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you. No, no, no. Whoever went and got it, thank you very much. That was very, very helpful. I'm going to come back later and bathe him.
Well, we're going to do it right now during the birthday party, only because Maddie has her recital tonight.
Oh, you had the arm on your... Oh, and, yeah.
And she dances tomorrow at 4:30. Yeah.
I think I'm going to, take my trailer and get washed. It's so bad. And then I'll come back and do him and then pass everything out. Yeah, yeah. Thank you very much again, Amanda. You okay, honey? You a little tired in the heat? Yeah, yeah. Hey there. How's it going? You know what? I a lot of times I wear a sundress because it's so much cooler. It's so hot.
It really.
Even
either. I
try
to get the little people.
Yeah. Thank you. Okay. Oh, you want to steal Joey's?
It's not the best because it's battery operated. So I'm just going to take his tack off and send him out. That's what I grab.
Popsicles in the freezer, though, I think. If you need something to cool you down, I understand there's popsicles in the freezer.
Yeah,
I don't
know. Yeah, it's going to be like a struggle for all those kids over there.
I didn't know.
Thank you.
so, but we need to confirm.
What? I want to be prepared. That's what I always do. I put it in my car all the way out there.
Help, I can help out.
Kayla, you got this handled. I'm out of here.